Hello, it is Wednesdays with Chasey Poo. Today we are making up conspiracy theories about other members of the Transtastic, like, team, and I'm really confused. Did I put this down? Did someone else put this down? I don't know who put this down, but anyways, the point is that am I blurry? I feel like I've been blurry a lot, whatever. So the point of this video is to talk about conspiracy theories, so let me just, like, straight up tell you that I have a podcast with my best friend Aaron, and we do a lot of, like, conspiracy theory and super spooky stories and stuff like that, where he reads them to me and I freak out because I'm scared of everything. And those are really interesting, and honestly, like, there's one that's just, like, are they conspiracy theories or are they spooky stories? I don't know. There's a lot of conspiracy theories. Based around, like, 9/11 and stuff like that, and there's one where, like, they think that there was no planes, but it, look, I haven't looked that one up, but that one's just, like, it just doesn't sound very lovely. But anyways, I do enjoy conspiracy theories, and for a while, I promise you, when I was in high school, that I believed that we never landed on the moon. I feel like we did now, but that America, the United States, did not actually land on the moon in 1967 or 69? I think it's 69. Yeah, because 1967 was the expo here. I don't know, whatever. I don't know. I don't know why I thought that. I think I saw that movie, what's it called? Zeitgeist, I think? And that, when I was in, like, college, and that movie just, like, really messed me up, and I started to believe all of these things, and that movie is so problematic. It is very, if you want to watch a problematic movie and, like, figure out why it's problematic, watch that movie. I'm pretty sure that that's the one I'm thinking of, where they're like, the Islam religion, and it's like, okay, they're like, they're training their children with guns. I'm like, okay, that's not what that says, but okay, you can say that. What the fuck? I don't know. Anyway, so some quick conspiracy theories about the Transtastic people up in here. So Emil, my good old Emil from Sweden, I actually was just with him, and it was a great time, and I slept at his house, I slept on the floor, and it was great. Conspiracy theory. He is actually a member of ABBA. That is my conspiracy theory for you. We went to the ABBA museum, and he seemed to know a little too much about ABBA. A little too much. The songs were sung too good. The dances were danced too well. So that's my conspiracy, is that ABBA's all alive, right? Like, they're doing a reunion thing, maybe? I'm living for it. I was gonna say, like, Emil is one of the dead ones reincarnated, but they're all alive. Emil is the fifth member of ABBA. There you go. Conspiracy with Spencer, they don't actually live in Atlanta. Has anybody ever seen them in Atlanta? I don't think so. I think that they actually live in Tennessee. What am I? I was gonna say Tennessee. I don't know what I'm talking about. This is hard to, like, make up conspiracies about people on the channel. Okay, conspiracy about Reed, because I've known Reed probably the longest on this channel. Have you ever seen Reed and I in the same place? I don't think so. With the same person. I don't know. I am sorry. Conspiracy, Reed is actually a cat. Yeah, I've seen it. I stayed at his house and he is a cat. Oh my god, I stayed at his house too. Why didn't we make Transtastic videos? Why didn't we do that? I don't know. I think I was just busy, and it's funny because I was, like, at the beginning of my tour around Europe and United States, I would stay with Reed, and then near the end I stayed with Emil, so this is funny, it's cute. Conspiracy about YouTube. Okay? There are actually transphobic workers there who say that they're super open. Oh, of course, trans friendly, pride is June, yay, rainbows and stuff like that. And the algorithm that YouTube's like, oh, it's the algorithm, that's why videos are restricted, that's why age restrictions, stuff like that. They're the ones who are, like, putting, like, a little line extra in the algorithm to, like, flag these videos automatically. And I just want to say that this is literally a conspiracy theory that I'm thinking is real. I absolutely feel like there is a problem with the algorithm and it doesn't work, and there's no such thing as an algorithm, because sometimes I post a video and I put how I knew I was trans, and that one right away gets, like, no ads and restricted, and then I put a video how to penetrate with your dick and I use those words in the title and it doesn't get restricted. Okay, and as we're talking now, I just remembered another conspiracy theory. This is my conspiracy theory. I came up with this. I think this is real. Maybe someone else has talked about this before. That's cool, but I remember thinking about this in the car, so I'm not copying anyone. I don't know if anybody's ever talked about this. Okay, Google bought Waze. Waze is, like, a navigation app that a lot of people use because you can, like, say where cops are, and you can, like, when there's accidents and stuff. It's a cool app. Google was like, no, so they bought Waze. The thing is that I feel like Google wants people to move away from Waze, even though they own it, and go back to Google Maps. So here's the thing. at least twice for sure, Waze has taken us the long way. And it wasn't because we asked for no tolls, nothing like that. It took us the long way. I was like, why is it doing that? Waze is supposed to be the easiest, like, and the fastest way to go. Why is it making us go the longest way? Conspiracy, because now I don't want to use Waze anymore. I want to go back to Google Maps. And I think that that's happened to other people. I think that Waze has been fucking with them and fucking with their directions. So now everyone's going back to Google Maps. Because, like, let's be honest, who uses Safari Maps? Like Apple Maps, Safari? I don't know. No one, right? Some people do. I don't like it. It's confusing. You can't, like, walk. I don't know. Anyways, so that's my conspiracy with, like, Google and Waze. And then my conspiracy about stuff like that. Anyways, what are your conspiracy theories? Do you have any conspiracy theories about the channel people? That would be great. Like, type them in the comments and let me know if you have conspiracies about me, because that would be cool to know. All right, I'll see you later. Have a good week. Bye.